at the Bateman and Wade store was cited tonight for selling alcohol illegally. Bibb County deputies say a tip led to an investigation of the store on Clayton Street. Deputies discovered the clerk was selling alcohol without a valid license.